An event is an external signal with data that is sent to the required SendPulse URL. When you create an event, you receive a link to send a post request with the required parameters, and SendPulse will track and process all the requests you send. Thus, you can transfer from your site, for example, information about a customer and the product that the customer has chosen at different stages, as well as other information that you create. With events, you can launch email, SMS, web push automations, and chatbot flows for a specific contact. To configure an event, go to the Automations, Event Manager, and click Add New Event. There are four pre-made types of events: Abandoned Cart, Purchase, Registration, Custom Event. In each of the events, you can add, delete, and edit variables that can then be used in the message text of the email and SMS blocks, filtered by values in the filter block, or saved to the mailing list using the action block. You can choose the following data types: String, used for text values up to 255 characters. Number, used for any numeric values. Date, used for date. You need to transfer it in the year, month, day format. Use a structure type to send an array of product data to create a dynamic template. Dynamic templates are used to send personalized information to each customer. For example, the status of their order in each stage. Once all variables have been added, click Add. Your event has been successfully created. After you've configured the variables and added the event, you will get a unique URL, the address to which you want to send data, an event ID, a format for the request body in JSON that SendPulse expects to receive. Copy the URL to which the data will be sent and the body of the data structure itself. You need to pass it to your developer to configure sending information from your site through a post request.